Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you will get an honest, inside look at all things solar. My name is Larry, and today we will talk about best solar panel brands for 2022. Before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click the bell below to get notified every time we post a new video. So what is the criteria that we at Paradise Energy Solutions use for selecting the solar panels that we use? There's a number of things that we look at. Of course, we look at quality. That's a huge thing. That's something that I believe all of us should be concerned about. That's a big part of what we look at. We also look at pricing. We look at product availability. We look at where is the company located? Do they have a location in the US? Are they remote? How do we access them if we have issues? What's their customer service like? Where do they manufacture their product? Are they a large brand with really good brand recognition, a company that we know can stand behind warranties for many years, or are they a newer company? So these are all things that we look at when we're considering which solar panel brands to use. There's a couple of brands that we'll discuss today specifically. Three of them we currently use and three we do not use. The three that we use are Hanwha Q Cells, Axitec, and LG, and then we'll also discuss SunPower, Tesla, and Panasonic as well. The first solar panel brand that we're going to talk about today is Hanwha Q Cells. Hanwha Q Cells makes a commercial panel, which is at 480 watts, and a residential all-black panel at 400 watts. The commercial panel has an efficiency of about 20.7%. It has a warranty of 12 years on the product and a 25-year linear production warranty where they guarantee 86% at the end of 25 years. The residential panel is an all-black panel, so it's not quite as efficient as the commercial panel, coming in at about 20.4%. But it has a warranty of 25 years in the product and also a 25-year linear production warranty at 86% of original, just like the commercial panel. Where are these modules manufactured for Hanwha? A lot of their modules are manufactured in South Korea, but they do also have a U.S. manufacturing plant as well. Now, we can't always get U.S. manufactured product because the demand for U.S. product is greater than what they can actually produce here in the U.S. But from time to time, we can get U.S. product from Hanwha Q Cells. So why do we at Paradise Energy Solutions use Hanwha? We use them because they're a strong name in the industry. They have a great brand. They have a quality product, reasonable pricing, and they also have good customer service. The next solar panel brand that we're going to talk about is Axitec. Axitec has a commercial solar panel coming in at about 450 watts and a residential all-black solar panel coming in at 360 watts. The commercial panel has a panel efficiency of 20.7%. They also have a warranty of 15 years in the product and a 25-year linear warranty at 85% of the initial output at 25 years. The residential panel isn't quite as efficient, coming in at about 19.8%. But it still has a strong warranty, 15 years in the product, and a 25-year linear production warranty coming in at 85%. Axitec manufactures all their modules currently in Southeast Asia. There's a number of countries that they manufacture from. So you might ask the question, why do we use Axitec solar panels here at Paradise Energy Solutions? Axitec has been a strong partner for us for a number of years. They also have a quality product. They have excellent pricing. Their pricing is very, very good for their product. And we found that they have had excellent customer service and they're very responsive to any challenges or questions that we have. The next solar panel brand that we'll talk about is LG. LG also makes a commercial panel that comes in at 450 watts and they have a residential all-black panel at 370 watts. The efficiency of the commercial panel is about 20.5%. But they do have a really strong warranty on the commercial panel coming in at 25 years for the product and also 25-year linear production warranty at 90.6%. So what they're guaranteeing is that their solar panel will be producing 90.6% of that original output at 25 years, which is really strong in the industry. The specs for the residential panel are a little bit different. The efficiency is 20.4%. However, One of the really strong benefits here, the residential panel, is that it has a 25-25-25 warranty, which is very unique in the industry, 25 years in the product, 25-year linear production at 90.6%, and 25-year labor warranty. So if you have a breakdown, LG will actually reimburse some of the labor for that replacement. At Paradise Energy Solutions, we offer the LG brand because even though they're higher priced, they have a very strong brand name, a very high quality product, and they have one of the best top-notch warranties in the industry. Now, another reason why we choose Hanwha Q Cells, Axitec, and LG to work with is because not only do they have quality products, but they're also profitable companies, and they should be around in the long run to service their warranties. There are many other quality solar panel manufacturers out there that we don't currently use, and I'll mention three of them here and explain why we don't use them. The first one is SunPower. SunPower makes a high quality product with a great warranty. As far as I know, they have great customer service. However, there's a couple of challenges that we found with their product. One is pricing. Is it really worth the premium over a product like LG, which has a similar product in the industry? Secondly, they've had some financial challenges in the past. And so we've always been concerned, are they going to be around in the long run to service their warranties? And then thirdly, their product is uniquely sized, which means if their company was to go away, we would have a challenge fitting another panel into that footprint of the panel that they use if we had a panel failure in the future. The second module brand that I'll mention here is Tesla. As far as I know, they have a great quality product. However, they have had a couple of issues getting product to market, which has been challenging for them. And they also don't have a great solution for the commercial market as well. The third brand that I'll mention is Panasonic. Again, Panasonic has a great quality product, strong warranty, strong brand name. However, they're pretty similar in pricing and offering to LG. So we've stuck with the LG brand over Panasonic. In addition, they also have a uniquely sized module that would be challenging to replace if the Panasonic brand were to go away. And also, they don't have a great commercial solution for the market at this time as well. As I've said, we've discussed only six of the many quality solar panel manufacturers in the industry. If you'd like to share with us who your favorite brand is or you have any other comments, feel free to join the conversation below.